Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a short, small, mini Lolita haul. I decided to just group all these things together and put them in a haul because I wanted to do this for a bit. And so I'm just going to show you guys these things that may or may not legitimately relate to Lolita. It's only like six things to, like I said, super quick haul, and I'm doing it for class because I don't feel like studying, and for some reason making a video seems like a good idea. So yeah. So the first thing I'm going to show you guys is legitimate Lolita. I got this skirt from Body Line. If you guys don't know, Body Line is a Japanese Lolita company. It's one of the cheaper Lolita brands. And so it's not even considered brand. But this, it has sakura flowers all over it. And there's a shirring and stuff in the back. It's really cute. And then there's little bows. I don't know. Some people might say this is very like ugly, but I really like it. I don't know. It looked a lot different than it was online, but this is one of the really cheap ones. It doesn't even fully fit me because it's medium, and I learned that maybe I'm a large in Japanese sizes. So yeah, I like it though. It's nice. I can still wear it. It fixes my posture, honestly. I got this dress, and it's kind of fairy cake. Kind of a dress is from the brand. I can't read this. I think it says Queen. I can't read Korean, but it's like that. And the reason I say it's called Queenie is because it says it in English right there. I don't know if you can see it. Anyway, so this is like a kind of, you know, lacy dress. I don't really like this part of it, but yeah. I haven't worn it yet or anything. Maybe I'll wear it. I don't know when I'm going to wear it, but you know what? I got it from eBay on bid for really cheap, so yeah, it looks very costume-like, which is kind of weird, but anyway, whatever. And then I got three petticoats. Hold on, that's only two. Three petticoats. So I got this one, which I hate, and so I wanted to like totally tell you guys. So I got it on eBay. It's petticoat, right? If you guys can see this, waist. Yeah, I don't think a 5-year-old can fit into this waist because it stretches, but it isn't. So, and then I also got these petticoats are actually nice. These were actually cheaper than this petty, and this is a lot better. It's like a tutu for little girls. It's a long version tutu, and it works better as a petticoat, so I like this style better. It's really stretchy, and it does get frustrating, but obviously, you know, you just have to get used to wearing a petticoat. But yeah, I have two. And I wore these two together because then it makes them for maximum cleanliness. Even though I haven't worn Lolita or petticoats outside yet, but it just makes it super poopiness. And then the last thing I have to show you is that it's kind of Lolita-esque is this pretty umbrella. It's a parasol umbrella, and it's ombre. It's really cute. Hello Kitty, I got it yesterday. If you guys watched my vlog, my weekly vlogs, you might have, may have saw this. But it's kind of dirty because I did use this as an umbrella yesterday. But this is so more my style than like black ugly umbrellas. So yeah, I don't know when I'm gonna wear a parasol. I mean, use a parasol in America because we don't really do that here in America. But hey, why not? So yeah, that was pretty much my video for today, and I'll talk to you guys a little later. Oh, by the way, yeah, I'm wearing my swimming in Cherix engines. Anyway, bye!
I'm gonna go to Starbucks first, going to William first.
Got Starbucks! This looks huge. Like, compare it, look at my face. I got a face full of coffee. I got an iced coffee. I got an iced coffee. And yeah, it's good. It's actually very plain, but you know.
Vanilla's nice.
I don't mean the flavor of vanilla, I meant vanilla and plain is nice.